guys, this is Nikki, Lead Vet Tech with Posh Dog Knee Braces, and today I want to talk to you about symptoms that your dog may have a CCL injury. So I usually hear a couple different scenarios. First off, obviously, if they have, if they're limping on their hind leg, the first scenario is your dog was outside playing and you actually physically hear a yelp or you see the injury occur, or your dog went outside, came back and is totally three-legging it, that other leg is hiked up. So this is more of an acute sudden onset injury. These are about 50% of the patients that we see where it's something that just really happened quickly and there was no notice, it just injured. The second scenario is something that's more of a chronic injury. Your dog might be more stiff in the morning, kind of toe touching, and eventually uses the leg. You start seeing cycles where maybe when he goes out and plays, he comes in and he's limping, and then as the day progresses, he starts putting more and more weight on it, and then you just see the cycle of limping, feeling better, limping, feeling better. So this is more indicative of a chronic degeneration. So whether it's those fibers in the ligament are just like breaking one at a time, and it could be a partial tear, it's hard to say. Either way, both of those scenarios we can definitely help with bracing. We support, we let that scar tissue form so that it's nice and stable and it's not moving around anymore. Doesn't matter how long this injury has been going on, whether you've had this injury for a year or it's just been a couple weeks, we definitely want to do bracing if it's not getting better. Because without bracing, your dog will continue to cycle. So he'll feel better, scar tissue forms in about 2 months at the juvenile state. We start seeing some improvement in the limping, but then any little thing will tweak it again. So then your dog comes back limping. Well, that can happen several times. The longer an injury goes, the more chance you'll start feeling what's called a medial buttress on the inside of the knee. So if you start feeling a bony protuberance, it's kind of a hard knot on the inside of the knee. It's called a medial buttress, and that lets us know that this injury's been going on a while. Sometimes that's the only symptom that you'll see, is just you feel that hard knot on the inside of the knee and you wonder what's going on. It just tells us that knee has been not stable for a while. It can be, sometimes they take a year, sometimes just a few months to form, but that tells you that injury is definitely a CCL and it's been going on a while. Either way, like I said, with either scenario, we're happy to help. Website's PoshDogKneeBrace.com. You can click and ask me any questions. We're happy to help. Thanks and have a great day. Bye-bye.